I was just telling the press officer that basketball, everything is going fast. Gran Canaria was unstoppable 2 weeks ago against Malaga, a game I have watched before coming here. And 2 weeks later, we had the chance tonight to play against, I think, a team with a lack of confidence. And we took advantage of this situation well, because I think we play, except the last 2 minutes, a good game. But for sure, when we were plus 16, 17, I knew it was not the difference between the two teams, and we took advantage of their bad moment confidence, I would say.
En su valoración estaba hablando conmigo que había visto el partido Unicaja Málaga y comparado con el partido de hoy son dos equipos completamente distintos, el de Gran Canaria, que le ha sorprendido bastante este cambio radical para mal, que no sabe si es una falta de confianza del equipo o que le ha afectado algo, pero que ellos han jugado un buen partido, excepto los dos últimos minutos que se han dejado llevar un poco y que felicita a su jugador, está contento por la victoria.